Maybe we could leave. God damn it. We were so close.
Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis. Over. Do you copy, Ellis? Over.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. And I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right. I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
So am I.
What? I'm talking about the same tree. White, leafless, black vines all over.
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is able to find a kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Where's the boy? Yeah.
message. There's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense.
Bullet, wait.
Is that a bar? I guess we're not gonna find out.
Come on, look around, boy. You got nothing?
Yeah, good dog. Wait, isn't it?
It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me.
The light. Locked, of course. Say, the light. Huh.
Come here, boy!
Say, the light. I could try the walkie.
I know you're there. Please, answer me.
Light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello?
Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Ugh, good manners. Good job, buddy.
Stay here, boy.
Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Fuses. That explains it. Can anyone hear me? Emma, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Hello, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. they should hook us up to the grid, we could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Alice. Life happened.
Yeah, mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.